I've been convinced in my private practice, caring for thousands of patients with ocular surface disease and dry eye, that nutritional supplementation is a key component of their road to recovery and control of the disease. However, the literature is severely lacking in controlled clinical trials, and we chose to create and very carefully designed a prospective randomized multicenter placebo-controlled trial looking at a commercially available preparation, HydroEye, which contains GLA and omega-3s.